other people of the internet. It is Friday, which means this is our weekend vlog, and we're starting off our weekend at my parents' house.
These two are playing on the stairs while my mom is getting some dinner ready. Are you having fun?
I'm hungry.
Yeah, it's dinner time.
It's way past dinner time.
Well, it's because we always have to wait to like go anywhere till after Rev's nap, just because she doesn't nap well at other people's houses. And so in order to have the happiest baby that we can, we choose to wait till after her evening nap to go over to people's houses. So we didn't get here till 7. And normally we probably eat dinner at like 6, 6:30.
Are you having fun? She just knocked down the tower. And I just got a haircut. And Ariana's getting a trim now. I want it shorter, but other people don't agree with me. But that's okay.
Is that fun?
You want more?
Yes.
Good job. You can see yes.
Do you guys notice anything different? Anything? My hair may have gotten like 3 inches shorter.
Is it really much shorter?
I thought this was a...
Yeah, she cut off like 3 inches probably.
Yeah, at least 3 inches.
Yeah, at least.
Wow.
Yeah.
List 5 burger serving fast food restaurant chains. McDonald's.
Got it. Yep.
Burger King.
Got it.
Big Boy.
Yes! No. I know, Jim.
Righteous.
Yes!
Mm. Are you giving Daddy animal crackers?
Mmm.
Yeah, good.
Thank you.
You're such a good sharer. Give it to Mama.
Mmm. And then she chews.
Hmm?
She does.
She's pretending she's eating them.
So as you may have guessed, it's Saturday morning. Been up for a couple hours now. Well, actually, I guess it's Saturday afternoon. It's 12:30. But I'm making breakfast. Eggs and bacon. And some, gonna make some toast. But we got the bacon in the oven. Breakfast is done. Well, I almost said scrambled eggs. Over easy eggs, some bacon, some toast with cinnamon sugar. And if you have been watching for any amount of time, you probably know that I am absolutely terrible at making over easy eggs. Like, I mean, they turn out okay, but they look weird. Don't mind our dirty towels, but Rev is, oh, sorry. She is on a mission to find the X in the eye. Oh, she already found the eye. Where's the X? You're looking for, oh, good job! Oh, what's that you knocked down? You knocked one down. Is that an R for Revelin? Or an R for Ryan? Ooh, A for Ariana. An A for Aralee. Where's the X? Where is it? It's not under there. Oh my goodness, you are so cute. Rev, where is it? Yeah, good job. Oh goodness, child, you're just the sweetest. Whoa, whoa. Look what we just got.
Yeah. You wear that today?
Yeah, I'll wear it right now. Nice and soft. Are you excited, Rev? Your shirt is shipping. It's not here yet, though. Oh, I know, it's sad.
Hopefully hers fit.
Came out really well.
Yeah, it looks nice.
If you guys got a shirt, tweet us pictures or something.
Tweet us, send it to us on Facebook, something.
Yep, so we can see and we can share them as well.
We have come to the park and it's windy outside, so
you probably can't hear very well, but we are gonna let Rev play.
I'll be the first to say it. I haven't felt this good in a while. You tell me I'm the only one that they would all like, but you're the only one that kept me alive. after all this time.
We have come grocery shopping to a different place. We're actually at Aldi. I've been reading a lot about like how diligent they are about making sure like that crap isn't in their food, and I was like, let's try going to Aldi. I think I can count on one hand the amount of times we've shopped at Aldi since we've been married. My family shopped here a lot.
When we were at the other apartment,
well, you'd run there for quick things, yeah, but like not like big grocery shopping things. Yeah. But Rev is like really excited.
There you go. Is this what you wanted? Or is this?
That one. Yeah, that one. She's been zoning out so much today.
Huh?
Her zoning out today has been like really bad. Well, we're all done shopping. And this little girl is all zoned out. Yes, that's Hoot, huh? And you're Blanky, yes. Yeah.
It is Sunday morning. This little girl's getting some breakfast.
Oh, that's good strawberries.
And yesterday when we went grocery shopping, we picked up a giant bag of oranges. That's what it was. Because Ariana wanted to try and make some homemade fresh orange juice. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get the juicer ready and we're gonna make some orange juice. So it turns out, juicing the whole thing with the peel tastes very peely. So I gotta de-peel them. Some really good yellow juice. I mean, let's be honest. This is yellow, not orange. This is orange. This is yellow. Look at that difference. It's not orange juice. It's yellow juice.
Brett Ryan's parents now about to eat lunch, but Rev woke up from her nap and she's arching her back kind of like she had gas, and Ryan's just pumping her legs trying to get some gas out. Is that funny? Is that funny? You're so cute.
We think Rev wants to go for a ride. This pillow was sitting up here until she dragged it over and set it on top. Yeah, you want to go for a ride? You're getting excited, huh? Yeah. Okay, let's put the back portion in. She's ready to go.
Can you wave bye? Wave bye to Dad.
Give kisses. Bye. Blow kisses. Yeah. Uh-oh. There's a car under there. Is that fun? You're so cute. Ariana is at the door and Rev is trying to open it. She wants to see mommy. Close it.
Mama, too. Be careful. Okay, mama gotta get through.
She's like,
mama gotta get through.
I don't want to move.
There you go.
You're cute, Rev.
Yeah. Good job. Yeah. This whole belly flopping thing is her new thing. She just likes to just go on the rug and belly flop. P.S. She's playing with a medicine bottle that has mints in it. Whoa, good job. Good job. Look at you! Oh, you took a little step!
Stand up.
Whoa! Yeah! Oh.
Good job!
Good job!
You were even clapping while you were standing.
Good job, Rev!
You did so good!
You're falling on purpose, though. Come on, girl.
Where are you going?
Woo! Woo!
Ah!
Hey there guys, mom and dad forgot to end the vlog and so it's my turn to do it. I'm just gonna sit here the whole time though because I'm feeling pretty lazy this Monday morning. Ooh, maybe I'll do a little stretching, yep. I don't wanna look at you guys. I don't want you guys to see how lazy I've been lately. Friday's question of the day was, what's the make and model of your first car? Obviously, I can't drive a car, but my parents can. And my mom technically has never really had a first car. She got a Pontiac Sunfire, but then never fixed it up, and so they just sold it to a mechanic to fix it himself. My dad, on the other hand, his first car was a 2005 Ford Focus, and they just recently got rid of it. Today's question of the day is a hard-hitting one, guys. It's, would you rather never be able to speak again or always have to say everything that's on your mind? I know I'm such a bundle of fun now, guys. I'm just getting real old, and all I like to do is sleep, eat, and poop and pee, and that's about it. If you guys enjoyed this weekend vlog, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and subscribe if you're new, and welcome to the Fled Fam. And as always, we'll see your wonderful faces tomorrow. Bye.
Oh, yeah, kisses. Oh, give me kisses. Give me kisses. Thank you.
Baby, baby, stay here. I need some time to clear my mind. We both know it's a problem. Well, you call me all the time. And I say, I may just need a little bit longer. I'm not there with you.